The word says how good it is when men dwell together and come together in common unity. When men created in the image of God and have all the might and the power to rule, reign, and to dominate, come together on common unity, there's nothing we can't do. Nothing we can't do. Absolutely nothing. By the word of the Lord, we're having this first conference. This is our first conference. Give it up for God. Come on. Yes. This is a seed. This is a seed. And we're doing it by the word of the Lord. My heart and passion is to see men restored into their place of authority, being the priest of their home, being righteous men of God to rule and reign as God has created us to do so. Amen. If we don't,
the Jewish people, when they would enter into a house, they would confer a blessing on the house in which they entered. And so tonight I confer blessings on this house. I declare the blessings of God maketh rich, wealthy, and it will add no sorrow with it. I speak prosperity, wholeness, completeness, soundness, integrity. I declare over Champion Christian Center that everything that they hope to be and everything they hope to become, that it is found in Jesus Christ. Now, Father, I release the blessings on this place. I release the blessing on these pastors, Stacy and Danae. I release the blessings on their family. I declare in the name of Jesus that everything that they desire, that it shall come to pass. I thank you, Lord, for the exponential growth that will begin to happen. I declare hundreds, if not thousands, will begin to come to the doors of this place. Father, I declare healing in the name of Jesus. And health, soundness of mind.
Oh, glory to God. I believe I got some dream girls in the building. Do I have any dream girls? Come on, shout at me. Hallelujah. Cut the sound, cut the sound, come on, come on. I cut the sound, come on, come on. Lift it up, ladies. I lift it up, ladies. Come on, we're gonna praise his name. Come on, we're gonna praise his name. We're talking about the mighty God. Who's God? Who's God?
We're talking about your mighty God.
Who's God? Who's God?
We're talking about your mighty God.
For the man and woman of God of this house, Pastor Stacy and Danae LeMay. We love them so very much. They're so awesome. They have a spirit of excellence. They love God's people. They love what they do. They are a wonderful family. They love their children. Jasmine is here. She's so gorgeous. They love their church family. They love ministry. And I thank God, my husband and I, we are honored to call them friends as well. Amen. You know, having so what we're going to do is we're going to pray. And then I just feel at home. I'm here with the dream girls tonight. So, you know, I
endured a great fight. Remember those days. You remember when you came out of this storm? Remember when God brought you out of that? When you're going through this process of enduring, you got to remember if God took care of it here, God will take care of it there. If God brought me out of this, he'll bring me out of that. If God delivered me out of this, he would deliver me out of that. If God healed me of this, God would heal me of that. It says, but call to remembrance the former days. Remember how you endured a great fight. You made it.
I should run away, 'cause life is hitting me in the face. Hey, hey. But I'm here, and I'll never surrender to fear. Retreating, be defeated, no way, 'cause I can't.
Talk to him.
Tell me what you see when I pass by.